Welcome back, child.
Ciri! My, you've grown beautiful.
No point standing around. Come on, time to greet the others.
You've not changed a bit. Any of you. All just like I remembered.
What?
Little sis.
Well, that's a little bit awkward.
Everyone you asked for help. Avalox resting in the tower, still in pretty bad shape. No reason to do it out here. Come inside.
Damn, it's good to see you again.
Let's not stand out here.
Yes, come. We should hold council.
Oh. Let me do this. Not sure when the hunt comes. And 2 points.
They also summon the frost that occupies the voids through which they travel.
There's just not enough of us. It'll be a hard fight.
Good to see you.
Ha! You found her. They told me the hunt was after her. That those buggers might burst in uninvited. So I've made a Mohakaman mix. When this plowing blows, it'll be bits and pieces, nothing more.
I certainly hope this gas will work.
So here's my armor.
Bring all your tools with you?
Thought to myself, a battle approaches. Blades will need honing. Plate will need some hammering. That sort of thing.
Thought right. Thanks, Sultan.
Plan to top that by brewing some more Mohakaman mix. Shite's so volatile you need but glance at it to set it off like a flaming fart. Very useful during sieges.
Willing to craft something
of course.
Okay, no shop. And he's only a journeyman? Oh, what do you see? Okay.
Thank you.
Great to see you in a good mood, Zoltan.
We Ciri's grown up on us.
She's one of us, Geralt. No way we'll let him take her. Damn piece of junk. Barely younger than Vesemir.
Esco.
Greetings, Wolf.
Above high.
He's hot.
Glad to see you.
Set out alone, Vess tracked me down. Insisted on coming.
I ought to give you a hiding for not asking my help. But I took it all out in Roach along the way.
Ah, some old friends.
What's this horse son doing here?
We need him.
You might have forgotten what you did. I haven't.
Gotta save Ciri, whatever the cost. And Letho's faced the hunt before.
I don't question his abilities. I simply don't trust him.
Letho won't betray us.
You're naive. Always have been. Usually I don't give a shit, but this time it could kill Vess and me both. Think this through before it's too late.
We'll stay and help. But we don't want him in our backs.
Greetings, Geralt.
Getting all gussied up for the wild hunt?
Women only ever beautify themselves for their own satisfaction.
Glad you're here.
It's good to see you again.
Expected you earlier.
I started off heading in the opposite direction, but then turned around.
What made you change your mind?
There are times when a woman should simply not explain her decision. That goes doubly for sorceresses.
Get everybody together. Time to talk. Thank you for coming. The Wild Hunt will be here soon. They're coming for Ciri. Want to take her? We'll stop them.
How do you even know the Hunt will show?
They always know where I teleport to. And they move from place to place in an instant.
So what's our plan?
There aren't many of us, but I'd trust any of you with my life. Work together and we'll defeat the Hunt. When they attack, Yen will dome the fortress with a magic shield. Hunt will be forced to land outside the walls.
If they're dispersed out in the woods, we could hunt down small groups of riders.
Got our first volunteer for the hunting party. I'm the second.
Count me in, too. Always believed attack is the best defense.
The Hunt will try to penetrate into the fortress through navigator portals. I can do nothing against this kind of magic, so you'll need to find and close as many as you can while hunting in the woods.
Lambert will make us dimeridium bombs. Remember the formula?
Of course.
Excellent. Erdin should work on the portals as well. I shall also give you each an amulet. Snap them in half and you'll become invisible, at least while you remain still or move slowly. Move abruptly, engage any foes, clash with them, and they will see you. Apart from that, they will be able to hear you and smell you. If you come across a large unit, do not attack. Signal Triss and she will provide support.
I'll look for your signal. Soon as I see it, I'll rain fire on the forest.
Ciri's most important in all of this. The hunt's after her, and we have to defend her at all costs.
What do I do?
Stay inside the keep. If they break through, come inside. We'll all converge to help you.
Out of the question! I can look after myself.
No one doubts that, child. But remember the most important moment when hunting a monster?
Wait for an opportunity.
After the council, I'll give you an amulet. If you use it, a ball of fire will land where you're standing, just in case.
Remember, there's only a few of us. We have to help each other, work together. If anything goes wrong and the hunt puts us on the defensive, we pull back, make a stand at the gates of the fortress. The inner courtyard is our last line of defense. If we don't stop them there, we're doomed. What else do we have that we can use?
Since you plan to ambush the hunt in the woods, I could dig some trapping pits, blue stripe style.
Meaning?
Deep as the dark abyss, bottoms bristling with sharpened stakes.
I brought this Mahakaman mix. Flammable as bone-dry saltpeter and plowing sticks to anything. We fill some barrels, stack them in a narrow passage, and fire them up at an opportune moment.
You know we stand on a vast deposit of gas. If need be, I could open cracks in the earth, create explosions. I would need to prepare, though.
There's a laboratory and the workshop.
One thing to remember, we've got limited resources and even less time. We ought to decide what kind of weaponry will be most useful against the hunt.
Absolutely. We need to assign one type of weaponry each to the lab and workshop.
Who needs access to the lab?
I started brewing some potions. Like to finish, if you don't mind.
I could prepare more of those Witcher's traps, but I'd need all the lab equipment.
Always relied on potions. We should brew as many as possible.
Let's talk about the workshop. Been wanting to fix that breach in the wall. But we'll need the same tools to clear the rubble from the armory.
Rubble?
Haven't you heard? Roof caved in a couple of years back. There's some excellent swords in there. Swords we could use.
Filling in the breach seems just as important. They come through there, the siege will be over awfully quick.
Fixing the breach in the wall's a priority.
We won't have time to do much else. Everything settled?
Yes, settled. We don't have much time, so let's get to work.
Let's sum up. Yennefer will create a magic barrier to repel the main assault. That should push the opposing force into the woods, where Lambert, Geralt, and Letho will be waiting. They'll use Dimeridium to close the Navigator's portals. Stop as many warriors as possible from entering the fortress. Triss will be waiting for their signal, then give the riders hell. All others will repel any foes who make it inside the fortress walls.
If anything goes wrong, we abandon the outer courtyard, pull back to the keep. Remember, Aridin can't get his hands on Ciri. That's most important. Let's look at the map of the fortress, figure out the details. Can't help feeling we've overlooked something important.
Don't think about it.
What's ready?
Haven't had much time to prepare, so not much, honestly. Your potions.
Thanks for everything.
I'll saddle the horses. Come once you're ready to head into the woods.
Taking Letho with us.
You know my opinion.
So, he gave me a runestone. Bleeding runestone. And this one. Freeze. Point. No, I think it's okay. Okay. Let's do a save. It's getting colder.
See that? It's starting. Woods, now.
She's a hot bitch. She can do really good things.
Gonna have to thank Yen once this is all over. That spell, really something. And the invisibility.
Hounds could sniff you out, so don't get too close. And you'll be visible as soon as you start fighting. Remember that.
He always talks this much?
Only when he's nervous. Good work with these bombs, by the way.
Aim at the portals. Be precise. I'm out of dimeridium.
Yen mentioned casting the Erden at the rifts. Said the sign could seal them.
They're here. Time to say hello.
Slow down. Element of surprise is key. Stay hidden. Give Triss a chance to show them what she can do. Then we'll hit him.
Mean to say Marigold can conjure up more than a cloud of butterflies?
Lots more. Wait and see.
Next time you get the feeling I'm about to piss off Marigold, make sure and knock me upside the head.
Let's check that. Okay, doesn't matter. Equally away. Okay, last one. Now,
Geralt, come here. Look, they're regrouping.
See the commander? Name's Imlarith. I remember him from back when I rode with the Hunt.
Damn it. Spell's waning. We're becoming visible.
We're gonna try to kill him.
Too risky.
Pansy.
What's with Marigold?
Shit.
Something happened. Meanwhile,
you were meant to wait inside.
I refuse to sit idle while you risk your lives for me.
Back inside!
No! Geralt gave the signal from the woods and Triss hasn't cast the spell.
Damn it! All right, run to her.
Oh, he's so cool.
Ciri! Watch out!
R1. Okay. Oh, interesting. Ciri is so powerful.
Geralt!
Head back.
Detachment approaching from the woods. We need to close the gate before they get inside.
Come on.
Come on! Shut the gate!
I need
the
to go
gate,
up.
Damn it! Shut the gate!
God damn! Oh, he's pissed off. I need better potions.
You'd never have managed without me, would you? Come now, admit it.
Lambert, damn it! Stay with us! We gotta pull back! Yennefer's strength is waning! We gotta pull back! Yennefer's strength is waning! Heads up! Fall back! Through the gate! Into the courtyard!
Get back to your position. Where's Esco?
Damn it! We agreed he'd open that gate.
Hasn't done it yet. Means...
he'll be fine. We've got Triss to worry about now.
Get to Triss.
Thank you.
Thanks. Things were looking shaky.
We had to fall back. They tried to get in through the main gate. I'm afraid they could succeed next time.
What's with Eskel? We have to retreat. He's in trouble. I'm going to help him. Remember the stone I gave you.
Ooh.
Set your ass down like you were supposed to.
Who would have saved yours then?
We can retreat beyond it.
Fall back.
You're not supposed to be out here.
Too late now.
They're coming in through the gaps.
Time iridium bombs. You'll find more in the crates by the walls.
Geralt, hold them back. I must form a circle of vitality.
We've got to close the portals. If we don't, we die.
or them. What the fuck? Of potions, right? No potion anymore. Nothing to heal. Totally drunk. There is nothing else left. Okay, I need more bombs. I really need more bombs. Where the fuck is the portal? Oh, he's coming. Don't tell me I'm frozen now.
Ciri, no! I forbid you! You always were an unruly child. I adored that about you.
No!
I was too late to help him.
It's not your fault.
I should not have fled here to Kaer Mohen.
Avalak is weak, but alive. Triss is tending to the others.
I nearly killed you. Killed everyone.
We'd all be dead if not for you.
No, Geralt. The hunt would never have come to Kaer Mohen if I wasn't here.
Besimir's funeral. We should prepare. Yourself. No witcher's ever died in his own bed.
You don't know how it is to see someone you love die because of you. For you.
We all knew what we were signing up for.
Yes. And you saved me. For how long? A week? A month?
We'll hide you. Cover your tracks.
No. I will flee no more.
Vafail. For those who remain, death should never take precedence over life. Pay your last respects to your friend. Then we must hold counsel. Zirel can harness immense amounts of the power. Why has no one taught her to control this?
Actually, some did teach her.
Clearly, to no effect.
Haven't had a chance to talk. Thanks for your help. And for looking after Ciri.
You will thank me later. Now we must take Zirel from here, hide her. And then gather a greater force.
Anyone, everyone we could count on came here to Kaer Mohen.
Which is why we must seek the help of enemies. Magic is our best defense against the Hunt. We need sorceresses. Archmistresses of magic.
You mean the Lodge?
Many of the Lodge's members are dead. The rest are in hiding.
Philippa Eilhart, Margarita Loantil, and Fringilla Vigo are likely still alive.
And Francesca and Ida? Think they'd agree?
I think they'll take convincing. Would you rather speak to Kaer alone?
That would probably be best.
Don't trust the Lodge one bit. But doesn't seem like we have a choice.
Because we don't. I've made an agreement with the Emperor. In exchange for its help, the Lodge will be granted amnesty and find asylum in Nilfgaard. That will be our bargaining chip. Triss, I wish to leave today to find the sorceresses. Will you help me?
Of course. Even got an idea where you could start.
Damn it! Again you planned without even asking what I think! I've had enough of this! I won't be taken somewhere like a bundle. I will not sit and twiddle my thumbs. I am sick of waiting, sick of hiding.
You're right. Prove today you can take Kaer of yourself.
Easier to pat someone on the back and hope things will work out than it is to face the truth. Geralt possesses a great power she cannot control. She is a danger to herself, to others. Until she learns to control it, she should remain isolated.
First of all, bollocks. Second, if you're going to speak of courage, at least address me directly, and not through Geralt. I'm gone.
Better go after her.
Wait, she needs time. We must let her resolve her grief on her own. Then we should start training as soon as possible. She must learn to control her abilities.
This training really necessary?
You saw what happened. She could be a greater threat than the Hunt.
Fine. We'll stay here a while longer, then join you and Triss in Novigrad. Meet at Dandelion's Inn.
Come on, Yen. The sooner we leave, the better.
See ya.
Working, don't you see?
Discouraged after a mere 8 attempts? Ciri.
How many times must I try?
As many as it takes.
But I'm not getting anywhere.
We shall return to this later.
Didn't make it far first time out on the gauntlet, either.
Geralt, please, not now. By comparison, the gauntlet was a walk in the park. But that's not the point.
What is?
Avalok says nothing will come of this until I stop thinking about the battle. But at the moment, I find it impossible to fill my head with kittens and vanilla pudding. Tell me, how do you do it?
What?
Always manage to pull yourself together. Focus. No matter what's happening.
There's a certain ancient method. Vesemir taught it to me, and Barman taught it to him.
Will you take me into the mountains and make me drink hemlock?
The Skellige druids have used it for centuries. It always works.
Hey! You'll regret that!
Hey, that's cheating.
Wimp.
We'll see about that.
Come.
Done playing nice.
What the fuck?
You'll regret that.
Done playing nice.
How can I do something?
You'll regret that.
Ah, okay. Okay.
You were right. That really works. Thanks.
Glad to be of service. So what now?
I'll go see where our dearest sage is. Go. I've saddled the horses.
Ciri, it's the crack of dawn. Where do you want to go?
To Velen, Bald Mountain. But a few days till the Witch's Sabbath. And guess who's the guest of honor?
Dunno. Enlighten me.
Imlarith. We'll have no better chance to get him.
Where'd you get this idea? What's gotten into you?
I must avenge Vesemir. The Sabbath. It's the perfect opportunity. Imlarith will be drunk among his cohorts, caught up in the revelry. He'll not expect the blow.
Why do I doubt Avalak's a fan of this idea?
Do you see him here? I left him a letter. We'll rejoin him in Novigrad. Come. We shall talk on the way.
Lead on.
Ready?
Let's go.
After the Battle of Kaer Morhen, the defenders licked their wounds and mourned their losses, save Ciri, who began to plan her revenge. She woke Geralt one night and urged him to travel with her to Velen, to the top of Bald Mountain, where she knew she'd find Imlarith. She had decided he had to die.
The men at Crow's Perch, they spoke of this place. Ard Serbin, home of the Ladies of the Wood. The peasants feared coming here, and the Baron thought the Ladies of the Wood a terrifying tale for naughty children. Incidentally, I wonder how the Baron is.
He found his wife, took her away, somewhere far. Anna, she was unwell.
A true shame.
We stand to find Imlarith here? You sure?
Avalok told me of beings who commune with the NL elves. They can be found in every part of our world. In Velen, the crones do this. Apparently, Imlarith came here at Eridan's behest, to order the crones to keep their eyes open and ears pricked, in case Avalok were to seek shelter in his Velen hideout.
Took the order literally, judging by all the ears hanging in the woods. Think Imlarith might still be here?
He craves the pleasures of the flesh, wine, sex. The crones indulge him, flatter his ego. I'm certain he'd not let this opportunity pass, and will be on Bull Mountain for the Sabbath.
You actually know this area?
Centuries ago, it was a hallowed site for druids. But then the crones arrived, destroyed the Velen Circle, and deformed the sacred oak atop the mountain. An important feast is observed here annually. The Sabbath, they call it. All the local folk attend. I suspect Imlarith attends too, as the crone's guest.
Seem to know it well.
Avalok's a good tutor.
Let's get this done.
We must reach the peak. We'll find Imlarith there. The peasant folk of Velen call this night the Feast of Gifts. I've no idea why.